What's that all about?
I have no idea.
The Klingon Empire is tired of words, of negotiation, of the endless delaying tactics of the Federation. Therefore, as of today, a Klingon task force has been dispatched to the Arcanus sector. Starfleet has 10 days to abandon their bases and withdraw their forces from the sector.
Any it's coming in on all frequencies.
The sector after that time will be considered the enemy and fired upon.
Major, put the station on combat alert. Notify the Bajoran militia.
Captain. It's him. Gowron, what about him? During the link, I sensed that the other changelings were trying to hide things from me. Faces. Names. One of them was him.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that he's one of them. Gowron, the head of the Klingon Empire, is a changeling.
Let there be no mistake, no misinterpretation of my words. Arcanus is ours and we will take it back. Resist us in any way, and there will be war.